either.
Yo!
Keep an eye out. That snake and one sold us out.
I hear you. I'm on my way to you, but I'm getting held up.
We're on
everywhere. I'll be there soon.
We're headed after that piece of shit. Wow. You're fine.
Don't even know what's happening. This might give me a chance to introduce myself properly. Yeah, welcome back to 50 Cent, episode 7. Still just shooting people, I guess. Trying to get our skull back. Just different now, right? Yeah. This is a different country, Biddy. This isn't Queens. Oh, Queens. Things are different here in the Queens. Get paid with schools. Here we are. I don't even know where we're going to. It's like a courtyard for a minute. Die already, Jesus.
No, get in the cover! Get in the cover!
No, start off, I'm not getting to cover.
Fifty, have you seen these shutters? They've got the electric block.
Yeah, we seen them. Figured we'd find a switch for them somewhere.
No, don't! The switch for that shutter is linked to the main security system. If you press that, it'll trip all the gates open. The only thing keeping Wilder's goons from mobbing me.
Man, those shutters keep slowing us down. You wanna catch this Wilder fuck or what?
We'll catch him, 50. But chances are, you'll get mobbed too if you hit that switch.
Yeah, I say bring it.
Decisions, man.
Hello,
fuck, I ain't making no decisions.
I'm more worried about Wilder. Come on, we gotta get moving.
Right.
I wanna get mobbed. I wanna shoot a load of dudes.
Go this way,
face.
Man, check it out.
Otherwise, what's the point having a gun like this? I mean, come on, seriously. If you're gonna carry a big machine gun, you wanna shoot dudes with it. It's kind of the point. Load screens! Don't try to shoot me with your rocket launcher. What did I just say? Man, there were so many reinforcements. I was so mobbed by those three dudes. It was tough.
Where's my skull?
It's in your head, Fiddy.
You're too late again. It's already left the Citadel. In a few hours, it'll be out of the country, and so will I.
Hello, boys.
Leela, it's so good of you to join us.
You okay?
Just shoot him, Fiddy.
Did you find him?
What is this? What did you tell him? She has no family.
What the fuck?
The way that shot just bounces. It's like the way the shot that just hits Fiddy and then he just like throws himself backwards even though he's been hit by rockets before and just like shrugged it off. And continued walking into the rocket. This time the bullet hurt.
We got a fight on our hands!
Move!
Ooh, they fucking done, 50! Man!
You might as well give up now!
This way, homie. Need some
help
there,
man. Why are they like collecting that? Because they're Finney's organs. I don't know how that makes sense. People really want Finney's organs? With all the chains done? Combat doesn't mean that healthy, I believe. Just now. Yeah, we're all clear the strike zone. Calm down, again. Explosions. Explosions, baby.
When you already dead for this.
This is the big boss fight. So close to getting the school back. I'm gonna kill some of these dudes. Shoot a helicopter now, you know. At this point in the game, you've already shot three helicopters down. It's been more than that. Get pinned in the corner and shot repeatedly with some sort of machine gun and killed like that. Oh, come on! All the way back here, seriously? All the way back from the start? It's kind of bullshit game. Because it took long enough to get to the point of
this way, man, over here!
Get to the wing!
I hope you're having as much fun as I am!
Yeah, nice work, BD! All fucking clear! Yeah!
Here's the my plan of 50!
Nope. Get out of there.
Come here! I know you're there! I can smell your fear!
Shit! Run!
Get out of there, Freddy.
Man.
I bet it won't be that though. I'll give you that much.
Move!
Where's that guy?
I'm gonna mount your seven hands on my game post! Right on the
fucking matter. Fun was just focus on killing this guy. That seems priorities. I think there's probably a picture there that I've now missed. That I've been trying to escape. But man, you do what you do. I wonder about add-ons.
Well, this is over. I'm gonna make you my bitch.
I thought you wanted me dead. How can I be your bitch if I'm dead? Will you consider that, man? A rocket, because that's gonna do shit. Shouldn't move a bullet, because if I'm gonna do shit.
Woo, they fucking done a 50! Man!
Don't even bother, put yourself. Just stop. Don't put yourself through this unnecessary torture.
What's the point in running? Fuck, now you really starting to piss me off!
You win this, you piece of shit!
Alright, they're untouchable. Really, really untouchable. Why I just killed him. And got a silver. No unlockables! Yeah! There go the cars, man. Blew the bridge as well. Run, Fiddy, run. Get in that car. Drive it! Come on. Come on, do the jump. Do it. Do it. Yeah! Da-da-da, da-da-da,
da-da-da, da-da-da. We're back in the driver's seat, bitch.
Yeah, we back in the driving seat.
That bitch is fucking rolling dead. Stuff. I never felt so sure of anything.
Yo, catch up to her now, air out.
Here I am. Here I am.
That bitch was trifling.
Lily, you in deep shit.
That bitch
you
was trifling.
You're about to catch the beat down.
Nah, I think she was cheesecake. Bitches always be cheesecake. You got the Asian town.
Stay on point.
Also, our fuel tank's leaking, so we have to be fast about the whole thing anyway. Come on, we're so close to the school, Fiddy. So close. Come on, just shoot that guy faster. Okay. Come on, come on! Come on, man! Yeah, there we go. No healing time, man. We're trying to get 50 cents per cent. Woo kid, we already shot the gunner in that car. That's not a priority. Tell you what is a priority. The car in front of us, they're still shooting at us. I know it's cool to make shit explode, but it's unnecessary.
Hey, Phil, half the city's on our ass!
God damn it! Stop doing this!
I don't even know what happened there, man. Apparently the car just exploded, even though the car didn't really explode. Oh, come on, game. You just passed two places where you could have checked for it. But no. All these guys basically just exploding. Sometimes they're all just fucking out of my head, right? Or they just go like, you know, turn around and go. And if that's nice, because I'm here. Because as far as I know, it's going to be here. You don't know what's going to happen. It'd be nice if it did. Quite handy. It doesn't look like it does. Because I'm like, this is Battlefield 2 when you're an engineer. And you drive the car and it just automatically repairs. Alternative though, but it could just be the fuel tank. Oh yeah, explosive shots. Especially from that. We've got explosive, and also explosive. I assume. Don't merge. That's how the game works. New challenges. New ammo sometimes. So yeah, I guess it did this time as well. There we go. Hell yeah. How we do? Check it. Bronze, baby. I'm a motherfucking rider. Best ending to a game ever.
Ugly bitches. Let's go home.
A word of alarm. I don't know what you heard about me. That's the end. Put a bitch can't get a dollar out of me. No Cadillac, no perms you can't see. Then I'm a motherfucking B.I.M.B. I don't know what you heard about me. Put a bitch can't get a dollar out of me. No Cadillac, no perms you can't see. Literally, Fiddy picks up the school, and then that's it. That's it. The following line was gonna say, Fiddy's a bit rough, isn't he? I see. Thanks for watching. Them trick niggas in the ear saying they think about her. I got the bitch by the bar trying to get a drink about her. She like my style, she like my smile, she like the way I talk. She from the country, then she like me cause I'm from New York. I ain't that nigga trying to holler cause I want some head. I'm that nigga trying to holler cause I want some bread. I could care less how she perform when she in the bed. Bitch at that track, catch a date and come and pay the kid. Look baby, this is simple, you can't see. You fucking with me, you fucking with a P-I-M-P. I don't know what you heard about me. Put a bitch can't get a dollar out of me. No Cadillac, no perms you can't see. Then I'm a motherfucking B.I.M.P. I don't know what you heard about me. Put a bitch can't get a dollar out of me. No Cadillac, no perms you can't see. Then I'm a motherfucking B.I.M.P.